I'm going to show you four levels of difficulty from most from the easiest to the most advanced for this particular movement. Back on the floor, please. Shoulders crunched up, which will ensure that the small of your back remains in contact with the floor. Keep that position in all of them. So for the beginner, one leg at a time, touch your heel to the ground and counting as three, three, four, four, through to the end. Next level, two at a time, please. Two, three, four. Next level, straight legs. One, one, two, keeping my shoulders up, two, etc. Final and most difficult level, one, two, three, four, through to the end of the movement.